My name's Ren Critchlow. I'm an orthopedic surgeon at Ortho Indy. I spend a lot of time on the water as a competitive kayaker and shared boathouses with plenty of rowers over my time, and I'd like to talk to you about some common injuries that I've seen. I would say the two most common injuries associated with rowing are low back or lumbar strain, as well as anterior knee pain or patellar tendonitis. These injuries often occur because people jump into the sport too quickly, don't warm up properly, or don't cool down properly. The most common way to prevent these injuries is really to warm up appropriately. So some slow, dynamic stretches to warm up and ensure that you work smoothly into your efforts as you increase your intensity. The other thing that's really important, particularly in rowers, is to make sure that your hamstrings and hip flexors stay nicely stretched out and flexible. One of the more serious injuries that rowers get is stress fractures of the ribs. Again, this is a typical overuse injury that could be prevented by gradually increasing your intensity and duration of your activity. Rowers also are prone to getting problems with the wrists and forearms, as a lot of the load is transmitted through the knees, thighs, and legs, and the back then into the oar or the bar through the wrists and hands. And those are easy places to be a weak link where you can end up with tendonitis or strain. If you're still experiencing pain after typical rest, ice, and elevation, you can request an appointment with one of our Ortho Indy sports specialists by clicking below. To learn more about Ortho Indy services, you can subscribe to our YouTube page.